everyone. It's Philip Collins of the Angel News Network once again with the Happiness Handbook with phrases of presence to set us free in order to be happy or happier. Being present is the present. Here's today's phrase. Without presence, all relationships are imbalanced. Remember that the only relationship we're actually having is the one with ourself, which is then reflected onto others.